This is a love song, and what we've decided about love songs is the best criteria for a good love song is whether or not the author of the song was able to actually attain the object of his or her affection.
Whether he got the girl
or not. Whether he got the girl or not, right. And we've decided the gentleman who wrote this song definitely
got the girl.
Right.
Gentlemen, it is my duty to inform you of one beauty. Though I ask of you a favor, not to seek her for a while. On her own, she is a creature of character and feature. No one could paint a picture of the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle. I mention, I pass with light intention through port of our dear country, known for beauty and for style, in a place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them all for splendor shone the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle. At last, my lads, I must leave you. My intention's not to grieve you, oh no, would I deceive you. I must leave you for a while. I must find a way to gain her, to court her and to tame her, for I fear my heart's in danger of the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they'd bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you'd have just been there, the swan was in her movement and the morning in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon, for not one could match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle.
Thank you. All right.